Shopify Flow powers more than 1 billion automated decisions every month. And we're continuing to invest to make it the most capable commerce automation platform. Flow has always been about making complex things easier to implement and providing an accessible and efficient path to solving a problem. But we know that some problems are really complex and require more advanced tools to get things done. With the introduction of the code action, you can now write and execute JavaScript for handling custom logic, aggregations, or actions that aren't readily available in Shopify Flow. Let me quickly show you how this works. Let's say you want to receive a notification in Slack every time somebody orders a custom engraved product. You would like to know the order details and how many items within that order need engraving. First, we'll start by creating a workflow and selecting Order Created as the trigger. Then we'll click to create an action and search for Run Code. Let's add that to our workflow. Next, let's define the inputs that our code will need to determine if this order has items with custom engraving. We're using an app that adds the engraving text to a custom line item attribute. So we'll craft our GraphQL query to specify the data that we'll need. Note how the Flow editor provides type-ahead suggestions as to what's available in the environment. Now that we've defined our inputs, we'll define what the output of our code will be. For this, we'll use GraphQL's schema definition language. In our case, we're going to return the total number of custom engraved items found and an array with details about each line item that requires custom engraving. We're now ready to write our custom code. We'll loop through the line items and inspect any custom attributes we find looking for engraving text. If we find an item, we'll increment the quantity and add the details to our array. Great, we've now got our code that's doing most of the heavy lifting. But let's add a condition that checks whether or not we found any items with custom engraving, so we're not spamming the team with a Slack notification on every order. And the last step of the workflow is to add a Slack action that takes the code output and sends the details about the order to the team. Finally, let's set a title for our workflow and turn it on. And we're done. No two businesses are the same. As you scale, new challenges constantly arise that can take a lot of time and money to solve. And that's why Shopify Flow has become an indispensable tool that helps businesses automate tedious processes, make important decisions, and power the next phase of their growth. We can't wait to see what you start building next.